Okay, so next we're going to do some markings for our on our board, and we're going to be doing the marking on the metal coated side, so you can do well to turn over to the metal coated side. So I have my ruler and I have my markers here. I have three sets of different markers which I'm going to be using to mark the board. Okay, so I'm going to go with the first, the blue marker. So I'm going to count three. I'm going to count three lines. 1, 2, 3. So on the fourth line, I'll just go ahead and the reason why we are doing this is to guide us when we're going to be inserting the LEDs into the board. It's supposed to so that we don't it can be very orderly, and also when we are going to be cutting out places that we don't want the negative or the negative terminal and the positive terminal to make a bridge. So that's the reason why we're going to be doing our markings. I'll just show you as we go ahead. So you just take your ruler, then you count on the fourth line, 1, 2, 3. On the fourth line, I'll just go ahead and draw a straight line. Okay. So I'm using my blue marker. Like so. And I'll count three more lines, then on the fourth line again, I'll do another, and I'll just do that so I'll be able to draw eight lines all together. Okay. Yeah, let's do this carefully. So we have total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we've actually marked the lines where we're going to actually insert the different LEDs. Okay, so we've just drawn all the lines that would be where our cathode will go through. The next thing we're going to draw lines where the cathode LEDs will actually go through. So just like I mentioned, that we are using it as a guide, and we're going to be inserting it. And so this is where the anodes would be when we get to insert them. The next line we're going to draw using our water marker, we're going to draw the lines for the cathode LEDs, like I'll show you now. So I'll just go ahead and pick my marker. Okay, so now next to the blue line, the next line is where I'm going to draw my cathode, the lines for the cathode. And I'm going to go ahead and draw eight lines like we've done for the anode lines. So we'll do this like so. Okay. All right. There we go. There we go. So, we have our lines for where our cathode layer to go through. So it's just very simple. I'm just going to show you how it's done. Okay, so I'll just go here, count 1, 2, 3. So this is exactly what I'm talking about. So here I've inserted, you know, I've left 3 spaces. So here we have the anode on the blue line, and we have the cathode on the green line, like so. So that's how we're going to go about inserting all the LEDs, and we're going to have this as our guide. So that's the reason why. So next, I'm going to show you how to where we're going to draw other lines, and this other line we're going to draw is going to be markings for where we're going to be cutting out, where we're going to be using our sharp object to cut through, so that we're going to prevent bridge between the anode and the cathodes. Okay, so in between, we're going to draw our lines, which we are going to use our cutter to mark through the metal coating. So what we'll do is that we'll just we're going to do that after the green line. I already mentioned that the blue line is for our anode, the green line is for the cathode LEDs, and now the third line after the green line, we're going to now count. We're going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to just do that. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, in between the fourth and the fifth hole, we'll just draw a line in between there. And we're going to draw, and we're going to take for 3 holes. We're going to draw a line to cover for just 3 holes. So I'm going to do that like so. Okay. Alright, so we'll do that again for the next set of line. So we'll just count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then in between the fourth and the fifth, we'll just go down like so. That's where we're going to cut through. Then we'll just go ahead and do that next. We'll go ahead and do that here. Okay. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and that's actually where we are going to be marking, and also for here as well. Alright, so we've just drawn the with black lines, we've just drawn the where we're going to mark. So what we did was that we counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so in between the fourth and fifth, that's where we drew our line down to where we have the blue lines for the anode LEDs, and that's what we have done like so. So we're gonna just go ahead and we're gonna repeat, and we're gonna go towards the left. So I'm gonna do that from here again. I'm gonna count from this fifth line, fifth hole. I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in between the fourth and the fifth, we're just gonna go like this. Then I'm going to go ahead and do that again down here, like so. Okay, so I'll just go ahead and, so you just count from here, from the fifth hole again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in between the fourth and the fifth, make sure that you're doing that carefully. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The reason why we are leaving the green lines is because that's where the we are going to keep our cathodes. All the LED cathodes will be connected on that straight line, and there's going to be continuity. So that's the reason why we are not marking through the